icons for our Switch Lite so we can play multiplayer and certain games that require them.
And how much did you pay for them?
Oh, $80.
So let me get this straight. With the amount of money that was spent on the Switch Lite and Joy-Cons, we could have bought a used regular Switch instead.
They almost drowned when they went out boating, but I got a watermelon to keep me floating.